What's twinkling, my twinklers? It's your girl Twinkle Toes Liz back with an update video of the last video you guys saw that I actually made a couple weeks ago. And the update to that video is I went back to PetSmart after I made that video a couple days later and I had to return the fish, apparently, because after making the video I thought they would get along and they seemed okay, so I thought I made a video of those. And then a couple days later, apparently they started getting aggressive with each other and they started fighting, and then one of them almost got killed. But before I did that, most of them almost got killed. There was like one Molly that was like beating up the two other fish, because I had three. She basically nearly killed one, and then she went after the other Molly, and then she nearly killed that one, and then she tried to kill my male. And I bought a black male with them too, because I thought I'd make gold dust with black and gold. And I had a creamsicle, and also she almost killed the male. So I'm like, you know what? I don't want any aggressive fish. I want fish that are more peaceful. I know you guys are probably thinking it's not like common that fish will just fight right away. And I had those like for a couple days. So now I got exchanges for two gold mollies, and I'm breeding them with my gold dust male. But sadly, today I went to PetSmart again because one of my gold mollies had ick. It had the it's like a disease where it's called the wasting disease, and it wouldn't eat, it wouldn't do anything. And as I brought it to PetSmart to do exchange, apparently it died. And then when I came back, I found out also that at the same time I came back, I had to treat my other gold molly, which apparently has dropsy. And I'm thinking, what do I do with dropsy? So basically I asked PetSmart about what I need to do. They said just put salt in the water and just try to cure her, aquarium salt. And they said I can add other medications to it or something. And so I got the water tested. Turns out that when I tested, they tested my water. I thought everything was just fine, but when they test my water, they said my nitrites and my nitrates went through the roof. So my nitrites and nitrates went skyrocketed up, and that's the reason why she is looking like she's full of fluid. And she has dropsy. So basically in this video, guys, I'm gonna be doing a water change for you, and I'm gonna be speeding it up. And so it's like quick and dandy, so I'm not gonna talk no more, and we are going to try to speed up all four tanks, because I actually have a tub right beside me for like other reasons. I forget why. I think it's just like quarantine tub or something. But I was adding autosynclises there. So anyways, let's start this speed up version of me cleaning the water, because it's boring if I just do normally. Unless you guys want a normal video of me doing that, let me know in the comment. And before we get started, guys, please, 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 please do me a favor. I'm glad we're at 121 subscribers. I always check for you guys. And leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of my video so far. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and bell. Well, basically, it's backwards for me. So be like, subscribe, like, and bell. So, but you guys see that pop up over there, do what you need to do, and hit that like button, and subscribe, and hit that bell notification to make sure you are notified. So let's get this speed up started right now. Like a Hellcat.
Cut.
A video of me cleaning my fish tank for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did making it. It actually took a really long time for me to clean all those tanks in real time. It actually took like I think 3-4 hours. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's why I made the speed up version, so then it's really really fast. And also to let you guys know, November 23rd, that is today, November 23rd, today, at between 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock in the evening, like p.m., Canada time, I will be at the Bowlerama in Bathurst, New Brunswick, playing some arcade games at the Arcade Alley, because if you guys don't know, I love arcade games, and I know it can be expensive playing arcade games, but hey, it's for the fun of it, right? So, if you guys are in the New Brunswick area and you've seen my videos, you want to meet me in person, come on in and, you know, just come to Arcade Alley. Have a blast. I'm going to be there November 23rd today at 3 to 6. Between that, sometimes I might leave sooner because I can't stay there too long because, you know, I just can't. I don't know why. I like to stay there as long as I want, but then sometimes the way my brain is like it can't handle too much of the noise. Like I can last like 1 or 2 hours playing arcade games, and then the noise kind of gets annoying to me after a while. I'm not saying I hate arcade games for that, but it's just, I don't know. My brain's like that, guys. But anyways, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it as usual. And as always, and don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, make sure you are notified. And as usual, guys,
I will twinkle you guys to the next video. Bye! Tell me like a Hellcat.